Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What is the benefit of actually EB1 visa? Priority dates are current. There's no enforced time, you know, wait time, which means the wait can be a lot shorter than for other green cards. It's also not necessary to go through the perm process where the Department of Labor would need to establish that existing US-based workers could fill the same position.